Hey guys, welcome to LogNips. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your Snapchat account on your computer, and let's dive right in. And now, to log into your Snapchat account on your computer online, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome. And on the search bar, click over there and type in snapchat.com like this and hit enter. And on the top right corner of your screen, you can see the login to chat button available over here. Click on login to chat, and after that it will be directed to page where you can see you'll be required to enter your username or your email, and after that you'll be required to enter your password, which computer has auto-filled it for me. Let's click on verify to verify we are self or human, and speak the delay debug as the says. And after the verification, you can see the login button, but if you have not yet created an account, simply click on sign up to go through a procedure to create an account on Snapchat. Let's click on login. And you will get a verification code on your mobile, and let's enter the code, and let's click on submit. And there guys, we have successfully logged into our Snapchat account online. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.